Hey, hello to all our fabulous friends. We are back today for, like I like to call these, the granddaddy of them all, the new set of Magic the Gathering Dungeons & Dragons Adventures in the Forgotten Realms. These are 12 packs of collector boosters, and wow, do we ever get some nice product in this. However, I'm going to tell you what I do like and what I do not like. Stay tuned, by the way, later in the video, I will have a contest for you, where you need to make a pick for our next opening. It's going to be a set booster box that we will open. I'll let you know all about it before the end of this video. And for those of you who are waiting to see some Flesh and Blood videos come up, well, we're getting Crucible Unlimited at the end of this week. So we're going to get through our Magic the Gathering products this week, actually. Another set booster and maybe another collector booster. I don't know yet exactly, but stay tuned if you're a fan of Magic the Gathering. Make sure here that the box is empty. We do have our 12 packs. So these are packs, basically boxes that range in the $300 range, so about $25 per pack. So let's get going here right away, and I will let you know as we go here what we basically are getting in terms of cards. All right, so first of all, you do get, to start off, four common cards. However, they are all foil, obviously. So four commons, and then you get those two uncommons, all foil again, still. And then you get a foil land card in position number 7. And here we go with a, this actually will be a foil rare or mythic rare in this slot. And then you get a slot, Extract Brain, as you can see here. This is one of the things I do not like. So this is a commander card. Comes in slot number 9 of these packs. And for me, I'm not exactly into collecting the commander set that goes with this collection here. So to me, it's a lost spot in this collector boosters. As I will actually return them to my local game store. All right, so let's keep on going here. So we have what we call here a borderless, well, actually, Guardian of Faith. Here we have a rare. And speaking of rares, we do get a minimum in these packs. Well, we do always get, actually, 5 rare plus cards. So rare or mythic rare. These are what you call the showcase cards. And this is what I do not like. This is not even a foil. It is a showcase card, common. What a waste of a spot in these collector boosters. You get these by the ton in draft boosters. I do not know what business they have in these. So even though this is a the dungeon module cards. So again, I mean, yeah, they're very nice, but just a common card, not even foil. Ho, Zeriel, there we go with a borderless card. Mythic rare number 1, Zeriel, Archduke of... There we go, we have it covered there, okay. So Iron Golem, here we have foil at least, uncommon, showcase card. Oh my goodness, the Taresk as a foil, showcase, mythic rare. Okay, so a double mythic rare pack here. What a start to our box. We will actually pull those out so that we can have a look at them, keep them under our eyes, and keep considering them until the end. All right, so I mentioned already that you can get a total of, well, you will get a total of 5 rares or mythic rares in these packs. Now, there are many different combinations of cards, as you know, that you can get extended art, borderless, showcase, and so on and so forth. So you can get up to 3 extended art cards in these packs. So here you go with our 4 commons, 2 uncommons. Let's have a look. Here's our land, basic land foil. Flumph is a rare here. Sulphurous of the Hidden Ways is, oh, mythic rare, but it is that commander card that I do not keep in this collection, in this set. So Tasha's Hideous Laughter. Here we go with a, what is this called? Is this a board? Yeah, this is extended art, actually. Extended art, I was told there's a bare difference between extended art and borderless cards. All right, so Baleful Beholder, here I go again. You know, not a foil and a common card. This seems to be in every pack. Look at this. 2 of these cards. Just common. No business. Anyway, white. There we go with a rare card. And Manticore. As you can see, a lot of these. This is a just common. And we get Nadar here. This is the 5th, and that's what I wanted to get to. This is a foil. Rare, obviously. So the 5th... how can I say? 5th showcase card. So you can get up to 3, like I said, all kinds of different combinations, up to 3 borderless, extended art, excuse me, cards, up to 5 borderless cards, and up to 5 showcase cards in all kinds of different combinations. And we just saw in the last pack that we did get those 5 showcase cards. So, all right, we got Oswald Fiddlebender here as a rare. Wand of Orcus is the commander card. Grazilax, okay, that's a, you know, okay card, legendary creature. So there we go for that. Pixie Guide, again, look at that. Common card. Two of these, two in these collector boosters. What are they doing there? Lair of the Hydra, okay, rare card here in the module cards. Dire Wolf Prowler, look at this. Again, common. It is foiled, but whoop-de-doo. The Black Staff of Waterdeep is our foil at the end to complete it, extended art. And our foil double-sided token. Okay, so we have our 2 mythic rares only. So there you go. Those are basically my positives and negatives about these collector boosters. Things I like, things I don't like. So here we go with 4 and 2. Land, fighter class, rare. Arcane Endeavor is our commander. Instruments of the Bards. Okay, extended art. Goblin, Lavenlier. Javanir, should say. Look at this again. 2 cards that are not foil. Okay, a common, an uncommon. Whoop-de-doo again. Nadar, again. All right. Hope we have something big here. Gnoll Hunter. Look at that. And Asmodeus, the Arcfiend. Extended art. All right. And a token. Okay, so after a great first pack here, we've slowed down a little bit. So let's see if we can catch up. Well, by the way, while we're at it, why don't I give you the rules for the next contest. Actually, we will be opening, as I mentioned, a set booster box. And if you can guess which is the last mythic that we're going to have, Treasure Vault here. Okay, this is a little bit better as in a rare card as the land. Okay, basic land. Okay, this is our rare, basically. Grave Endeavor, again. Dancing Sword, Goblin Javelinier. The Tarrasque. We're getting a Tarrasque again. This time non-foil. But as you can see, a lot of these showcase cards. And Underdark Bezelik. And Flumph as our extended art foil card to end the pack. Okay, so basically you need to guess which will be the last mythic rare we will get. The last one. Not the first. The last one. When we open that set booster box. Those set booster boxes contain 30 packs. And if you win the last, if you guess it, the last mythic, the card is yours. Basically, that's it. You win the card, okay? I like doing this because it's just one card, easy for me to put in the mail. I put it in a protector, a top loader, and I just mail it to you. Just put a stamp on it, and it's on its way. Bag of Tricks, again, that's Commander. Wizard Spellbook. Clattering Skeletons. Ginny Windseer. Okay, here we go. Lurmurth, Desert Doom. We get a dragon here, mythic, rare. Okay, so borderless card. And we're going to put this down, actually. Hulking Bugbear and Dancing Sword as a extended art, rare foil. And there you go for this pack. Okay, so we're halfway through. We've got 4 mythic rares so far. You know, I've been, doing my little bit of complaining in terms of these collector boosters this time, but fact remains, these are the most fun to open. You do get the most goodies in these, obviously. Mantle of the Ancients, Commander, Skeletal Swarming. Oh, Blue Dragon. Okay, this is just a borderless card. Yep, uncommon. We get the Black Dragon too. So there you go. You can get up to 5 of these. In one pack, Zalto. Oh, my God. I think I'm seeing something big here. Zalto, Fire, Giant, Duke, and, okay. Baleful Beholder first. And look at this. It is Tiamat! Foil, Mythic, Rare, the number one card of this set. You cannot get this, any card worth more in this set. Tiamat, Borderless, Foil, Mythic Rare, that is it. Last time I checked, it was over a $100 card. Could have gone down a little bit, but if it has, it is still the most expensive card of the set. So there you go, you get it in a collector booster. And you know what? I'm going to tell you the truth here. I actually got this card already in a set booster. Yeah, set booster box that I opened with my nephew there. I got it in this very same version foil, and I got it also non-foil. So I have 3 copies of that right now, looking for my full set, as I normally always do. So here we go. Keep going here. The commander card. The Book of Exalted Deeds. All right. So there you go. Extended art, mythic rare, number 6. Let's put this down. Dire Wolf Prowler. We keep getting our dragons. We got the white. We got the black. We got the... Anyway, Dragon Turtle here, rare. Owl Bear. And Westgate Regent, rare. And our token card. Okay, this is our foil that comes. So basically, you can get also a showcase as your last card of the pack. It will be, obviously, it's a guaranteed foil, however. All right, so 4 packs to go. We've had the first pack and the second to last pack, which were biggies. I mean, really good stuff. Oh, we get here in the rare plus slot, a Planeswalker foil. Eliwick Tumblestrom, so mythic rare number 7. We're putting this down. Let's get through the commander card that I don't want. Long Rest, foil, not foil, I mean, no. Extended Art, and Owl Bear, which we've seen before, Bruinor, and Adult Gold Dragon, rare, and Pixie Guide. What's going to be our, well, Oswald Fiddlebender is the, once again, foil showcase that we get rare as the last card. So we do have 7 mythic rares so far with 3 packs left to go. I guess this is turning out, especially since we have the number 1 card of the set, turning out to be a pretty good box opening. So Swamp, holy smoking beans, again in its regular form, foil, mythic rare foil. Wow, Tiamat, the number 1 card of this set. Got it in both forms in this collector booster. What do you say to that? All right. So, Commander, Teleportation Circle, Baleful Beholder, Mimic. Okay, we get the Treasure Vault here, rare. Okay, was missing this card, actually. Tressalara, Moondancer, and Wish as our last extended art rare card in the pack. Holy smoking beans. What do you say about that? 2 Tiamats in the same box. We are kind of lucky here in this opening. Good box. So 1, 2, 3, 4 common cards, uncommons, the basic land, Forsworn Paladin, Zerker's Frenzy, and Hobgoblin Bandit Lord. We're back to rare here, Manticore. We've seen some of these cards already. Delina, Wild Mage, Arborea, Pegasus, and True Polymorph is our... extended art foil rare. I'm not taking these out of the packs. I mean, I'm just taking the mythic rares out that we can have a last look at the end. So thank you once again for watching. Don't forget the thumbs up if you liked what you've seen. And hopefully you guys are all subscribers by now. If not, just hit that subscribe button and we will be able to have you in our contests of all kinds from now on. Okay, so here's our rare. We do look like we have a mythic rare. Vrondis, Rage of Ancients. So, Commander card. And Vorpal Sword. Okay. Rare. And here we go. Don't forget about the contest, guys. I need your answers in the comment section of this video. Which mythic rare we will get, the last mythic rare we will get when we open the next set booster. And you win that card if you get it. All right. Evolving Wilds. If we have a tie, I'll figure it out to have somebody get it. And Tasha's Hideous Laughter here as a foil rare to end it off. So let's just pick these back up over here and have a final count. We did get 8, I believe. Yeah, 8 mythic rares. Obviously, the Planeswalker here, Book of Exalted Deeds, Tiamat 2 copies, the actual borderless copy and the regular copy. So all mythic rares, obviously. Limerith, Desert Doom, Dragon, the Tarrasque, Zariel. Actually, we got the Tarrasque twice here. One of them is foil and one of them is non-foil. So pretty satisfied with this box opening. Hope you liked it too. Until our next one, don't forget those comments for the contest. And all I can say is stay safe out there. We'll see you back here pretty soon. Bye-bye for now.